Gary.
And I'm Tia Harash, and on this week's episode, Words Are Hard.
So, words are hard just means that there's a lot of arguments surrounding the pronunciation of words. Just in general, there's so many, and especially one that we're going to get to later. We're not going to talk about that yet. But a lot of people disagree on how to pronounce words, such as envelope, envelope, and we're going to get to that later. But the argument is super fierce about it. Like, there's been almost fist fights in just, like, the freshman building last year that were just people arguing on how to pronounce a word and getting really upset about it.
Yeah. Like, and we were in the classroom, like, before, like, doing it. And, like, we were discussing, like, oh, do people actually say these words differently? And we got heated. Like,
this was just discussing what we were going to talk about. And then we talked about it. And less talking, more screaming at each other about it. Mm-hmm. But
or like, no, I'm right, you're wrong.
Yeah.
Like,
there's a lot of
ramen
anger.
And
Raymond. Raymond ramen. There was a couple of viewpoints in there that we didn't agree with.
It's ramen.
It's definitely ramen.
It's ramen. If you say Raymond, no offense, but like,
I don't think that's so offensive. I think that's just offensive. Another one on our list is envelope and envelope, like I just mentioned.
Envelope.
It's envelope. But people who say envelope are just trying to be a little fancy, get a little extra with it. It's just like envelope.
Just like syrup and syrup. Like, syrup is just like,
it's,
oh, someone's even heated.
Okay, it's not even been 10 minutes. It hasn't even been 5 minutes. We're already angry. But
how do you say it?
It's syrup.
It's syrup.
Wait, I thought we agreed on this yesterday.
Now I'm saying syrup.
Why oh no, what's happened? Yesterday,
Mandela effect.
Yesterday we were talking and we had a list of them that we agreed on and a list of them that we didn't.
And now we're like not agreeing on syrup. Now I'm saying syrup!
Okay, some of them I guess that you just don't know how to say, and we can't figure it out.
I say both at like random times. I don't know. I never even noticed that.
Well, I say syrup. Syrup, yeah. Syrup? Syrup? Mm. It's kind of
mixed. I'm pretty sure I say syrup first because that's how my mom says it, and my mom has like an Arab accent, and I automatically just like go to an Arab accent the second I get home. So I'm pretty sure I say syrup like way more than syrup.
Alright, well, that's one that we disagree on then.
Caramel. And
we're
caramel.
We're not on there yet. We're not on that.
I'm just heated. I want to get
to. We're not going to talk about that yet because I feel like it's going to be an argument and I don't know how long we're allowed to spend on that. So we're not going to go there yet. That's a little sneak peek for later. How about one we actually do agree on? Often.
Yeah. Often.
You literally went like 20 minutes yesterday saying it's often.
Did I really?
Yes.
Why am I not remembering this?
Yesterday we got so, I got so mad because there were certain people in our class who were saying often.
Actually, I say often more, but sometimes I say often as well. Like, it just depends on like the sentence.
Which one do you think is correct?
I use often more because like you don't just like leave the T out, like that's rude. Like the T's in there for a reason.
Okay, think of it this way. The word soften, you say soften. It's literally just often with the S. It's soften, not soften. Who says soften?
You're shady.
I'm so angry about this. Because it's literally, if this isn't even like one that's debatable like caramel, it's literally how you pronounce it. If you look it up on any website, it'll say it's debated about, but like the original purpose was a silent T. Like, in my name, you don't say Meghan. It's a silent letter, okay.
I'm like, Meghan.
You're not. Okay. But it's a silent letter. There's such thing as a silent letter. There's silent H's, silent T's.
But, like, why do they have to be silent? Like, they're in there for a reason. This is, like, a whole other discussion. Next word.
Route and route.
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 But it really depends on the context, because, like,
sometimes I like
Route 66. I mean, that's
Like, you're sometimes I'll type 66. It on a GPS and I'll be like, head to the nearest route. I'm like, no, it's route.
I'm not gonna go dig up a tree or something.
Thank you! Thank you!
We have one more. Oh, crayon.
If you say crown.
What even is a crown? And then there's those people who are like, will you give me a crayon? C-R-A.
Where
like,
is the...
What is a crayon?
No, that's cranberry, sweetie. You're not gonna have one, sweetie. Like, it's crayon.
It's crayon. It's crayon. C-R-A-Y-O-N. Y-O-N. It's yawn.
I mean, not crown. Not crayon. Crown.
There's no W in crayon, okay? So, moving on. We have GIFs and GIFs. She says GIF.
It's GIF.
But I'm not really sure, because I know people get really angry if you pronounce this wrong. Especially people...
You say GIF, don't you?
I don't have them enough to say anything about them.
No, they're GIFs. Obama says GIF. It's fine.
When I think of GIF, I think of GIF peanut butter. Like,
that's exactly what I say, because I'm like, peanut butter. I literally say GIF because Obama says it and peanut butter. So it has to be right, because peanut butter is great, and so is Obama.
But I don't want to get my short repeating clips of video mixed up with my creamy, delicious peanut butter.
Crunchy.
This is not this episode. We could have a whole episode on peanut butter, but we're not going to.
It depends, like crunchy peanut butter with celery and then creamy peanut butter on PB&J.
Creamy peanut butter on everything, because celery is already crunchy enough.
But then you need that texture. Okay, different episode.
Alright, so we're going to move on to the number one argument.
This will start wars, World War III. It almost went in the classroom. One, two, three. Caramel. It's caramel.
It's not caramel.
Whenever someone says caramel, I think of like some like really rich person, like a mansion, like stirring their tea, like, oh, a bit of caramel. No, like, no, it's caramel. It's caramel.
Caramel.
It's caramel.
It's literally two words. Caramel. Like the first thing.
Caramel.
Caramel?
I don't care about this.
You don't caramel about this? Obviously, dude, because you're getting really upset about it.
It's caramel.
It's C-A-R-A-M-E-L.
It's caramel.
Caramel, not
caramel.
Why are you trying to get rid of the
syllable? Why would you add an extra syllable when you don't have to? Caramel.
Why would you add a freaking letter if you're not going to pronounce it?
Why would you add an extra letter and often if some people say often?
But the A isn't silent. Vowels don't go silent except for E's.
It's caramel. It's caramel. That's what's brewing here at HH.
We're not. I'm not done with you. But so, what makes you think it's caramel?
Caramel.
Damn.
Like,
sorry.
It's caramel.
So, what makes you think it's caramel?
That's just how I've always said it.
Yeah, it's caramel.
And like I always see in all the commercials, oh, a layer of caramel. I would do the same thing, but I have a lot of money right now, and that's a lot of money, so I'm not going to do that.
So you're a sheep. You're a follower. You don't do your own thing. I see other people do it, so I'm going to say caramel.
I've always said caramel for all of my life, okay?
Okay. Barack Obama says GIF, so I'll say it.
Because Barack Obama is actually a god. What's up? Wait, so, it's caramel, not caramel.
It's caramel, not caramel, but I don't want to get a fist fight. We still have to, you know, do a couple more episodes of this. We need to still pretend to be friends at least. So, that's going to wrap it up for this episode of Coffee Talk.
That's what's brewing here at HHS.
If you have any suggestions for further episodes, email us. You know our email, bigbluecoffeetalk@gmail.com. Leave us some suggestion, and on our website, we are bigblue.news.
And if you run into us in the hallway, tell us there. We would love to see what you guys want to see.
And back to the website that I was talking about that you cut me off, but it's fine. We have bigblue.news. We're going to have some polls on how you think you pronounce things. And we want to see what you guys think. Like, we want to know how to correctly pronounce it, even though I know how to pronounce it, and she's just a little messed up. It's fine. I mean, there's so much to talk about, but we just aren't creative.
We want to know what you guys want to see.
Exactly. Because we don't want to talk about something that you guys don't care about. Like, we want to be involved. We love the people, you know? So that's
the people.
The people that, you know, watch this. It's fine. So, see you next time.
Today's topic, meditation.
Sleep deprivation. We're meditating.